Have you ever wondered how much African players get paid abroad? Well, this is that video, so stick to the end to find out who is the highest paid African player in the year 2020. And in this video, we'll look at the 5 most paid African players playing abroad. So let's get started. The 5th highest paid African player is the former Southampton man and now Liverpool man, Sadio Mane. This Senegalese player gets paid £150,000 per week to play for Liverpool. And with this money, he's heavily invested in his home country, building schools for his home village where he came from, where he started playing at an early age. We are very happy that he does this as he's giving back to the African community. And the 4th highest paid African player abroad is Odin Ighalo. Ighalo gets paid £190,000 a week by Manchester United, even though he's on loan for that club. And one should note that he's the highest paid Nigerian player in the world. And when he goes back to China, he actually gets paid £300,000 per week. If you're enjoying this content, don't forget to like and subscribe and help us get to 2,000 subscribers. And our 3rd entry is a Gabonese striker who actually plays for Arsenal and is a former Dortmund prodigy. And this man is none other than Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. He gets paid £200,000 per week for playing for Arsenal. And the 2nd highest paid African playing abroad is Mo Salah. Mo Salah gets paid £200,000 a week, but we give him the 2nd spot because he has a bigger brand endorsement deal for Liverpool. This brand you have seen him feature in such ads as a Pepsi ad, so he gets additional incentives, hence ranking higher than Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang on this list. Mo Salah gets paid more than his fellow African teammate Sadio Mane. And finally, for our top entry, we know this will come as a surprise, but the highest paid African player playing abroad is Cedric Bakambu. This former Villarreal man got his transfer to China and hence getting the status of the highest paid African. He plays for Chinese outfit Benjin Guohan, and this Chinese outfit actually pays him £307,000 a week, making him the highest paid African player out there. What do you think about this list? Our next video will be on the highest paid African coaches, so subscribe, like and share this video. This has been Africa Football. We'll see you in the next one.